Oh, we got you going crazy, thinking that you maybe wanna take some time away.
I see you.
I know you've been thinking lately, maybe if you change it, treat you a little better, babe. I don't wanna waste your time, I just wanna change your life.
I know
you deserve better, so I'ma give you better, cause I know what you like, right?
It's your girl Bree Exclusive and I am back with another video, okay, period. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. Make sure y'all turn the notification bell on so y'all know when I post a video. And if you are new, hey queens. If you're not new, welcome back. I'm glad to see y'all here again, okay. So as y'all can see by the title, In that thumbnail, we gonna pull an all-nighter, and we gonna do everything we can to stay up, okay? So, like I said, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. Make sure you turn the notification bell on so y'all know when I post a video, and let's just get right into it. And yesterday, it was really good. Like, it was hard to get open, y'all. Like, oh my God, it was so hard to get open. So I tried some different wine, period. And it's chocolate and cream. It's wine cocktail, so it's really good, y'all. Like, for real though. And it got like orange wine mixed with cream, natural and artificial flavors, and caramel color. It is really good. So always shake it, okay? So y'all already know how we, like I said, y'all already know how we should start this night off. And then next, we gotta do some TikToks. Okay? So, yeah, we gotta get litty. Yes. I ain't gonna pour that much though because I ain't really like how it tastes. It tastes like chocolate. I barely eat chocolate. So, but y'all, go get y'all that. So, other than that, in this video, we go chit chat. We go do TikToks. Y'all go see me do my little face mask or whatever. And yeah. Drink some wine with me too, period. So how y'all been? Like, y'all, I really been stressing a lot. Like, I've been going through it. I can't go to college anymore. I mean, I can go, but I gotta do like online classes, and like it's difficult, you know. And then I've been trying to find an apartment, I've been trying to find a job. Oh my, y'all, it's so difficult. Yeah, it's just so difficult. Oh my God. You can like taste the chocolate. You can literally taste the chocolate. Like, for real. But this is how it look. It look like coffee. You're supposed to put ice in it to like, cause it tastes better with ice. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. It really tastes better with ice. So, yeah. But yeah, y'all just gonna be chilling with me tonight. Y'all just gonna be chilling. This is on who? This is on what? This is on period. So, y'all, this is really strong. But I just don't like how it tastes like chocolate. Like, y'all just cannot stand chocolate. I don't know why, I just can't. But other than that, my life is really going good right now. I'm enjoying life. Can't really complain about it. I thank God for another day. But what I really wanted to talk about in this video, since it is like everything, y'all really, like I said, you know, spend the night with me. So, well, it's really an all-nighter because I'm going to try to pull to like, I want to say maybe 2 or 3, because last night, y'all, I didn't go to bed till like 10 this morning. And then I woke back up. So, yeah, that's not no sleep for me. I could have did a video last night, but I didn't. I am trying to vlog for my son's birthday. His birthday, he turned 3 July 2nd. And then his party is July 3rd, which we are having. So, y'all already know. So, I'm so ready for his birthday, y'all. Hopefully, it goes plan how I want it to. And yes, I'm be vlogging. I'm gonna bring my ring light. It look ratchet right now because like, I got tape on it and stuff. But be alright. Be alright. Yeah, y'all. I'm good though. I'm real good. Like, I want my nails done like so bad. But then again, I don't know. I just really want my nails done. And then, guess what? Another trip is coming up in like 2 to 3 weeks. I'm going with my little boo. We are going to Missouri. So, I'm ready for that too. I cannot wait, y'all. And yes, he's still up, literally. He's watching Coco Melon. So, he need to go to bed. Like, for real, it's like, what time is it? It's 12:25. Like, he need to go to bed. That's not it. Jude. And she be so lit, y'all. Like, I love her personality. Like, for real, though. Like, she be trying so much wine. And she got, like, a little wine rack. Oh, my, I love her channel. And, like, you know. And then she subscribed back to my channel. That was made me so happy and stuff. Because, like, other famous people out here, they don't want to subscribe back to us, but it'd be alright. I can't, you know. They probably got a lot of subscriptions, so. Yeah. Ugh. Like, at first when I tasted this wine, it was really good. But then, when it's like the aftertaste, is so freaking nasty, y'all. And it's like so disgusting. I don't know why, but it's so disgusting. It make me want to throw up sometimes, y'all. Like, for real. That's how nasty it is. But I'm almost done with it. And then we gonna be doing some TikTok. I'm on my Cardi B shit. But yeah, I just really been chilling. Enjoying life. Nothing really to do around here, so yeah, not really nothing to do. I'm just so ready, y'all. Like, I'm so ready to get a car, get a job, get a place. I really been stressing, but I won't be stressing long because it's nothing really important to stress over. Because, like, I'm just now turning 18. I'm just now hitting the real world. So, yeah. It'll be all right. It'll be all right. Cheers. We're going to be doing some TikToks. And, y'all, when I'm telling y'all I'm so addicted to TikTok now, I know all the dances. Like, literally. Except for one song. But I know all the dances, and that's what we finna do. We finna do some TikTok. Some TikTok. Some tiki TikTok. Tiki tiki TikTok. Yay. Yes. Yes. Y'all, I'm sorry. This is just not it no more. Like, no. Y'all already know what it means when I stand up. TikTok time. So we can do TikTok mashup. Hopefully some of the songs I know. Because sometimes they'll play songs that I don't know. And like, you know. Gonna get it started. Hey, Yeah, I don't know none of these, y'all. Y'all, how come I don't know none of these? Hey, hey. Huh? I don't know none of these. Okay, and then some of the songs kept replaying because I kept changing the TikTok mashup. Like, y'all, don't look. Okay, so we did our little TikToks, did our little TikTok, tiki 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 tock tock. So I'm putting my face mask on because I need it, honey. Okay, so y'all finna see me do that. Okay. started back using it, because my face hasn't really been breaking out unless I wear makeup or something. But yeah, y'all know the key. So now I done had my glass of wine. I done did some TikToks. I gotta let this dry for like, I think it said 15 to 10 minutes. I don't know, hold on. Actually, it don't say. So I'm gonna leave this on for like 10 minutes. So we gonna put 10 minutes on the phone. And no, this not my phone. I ain't gotta tell y'all that though. It shouldn't matter. Okay, so we gonna put 10 minutes on the clock if I can find it. Okay, I got it. 10 minutes. 10. I don't want seconds. Oh well, 10 minutes and yeah. So now I guess we go watch my favorite YouTuber. I'm gonna show y'all how she look. So stay tuned. I gotta get a new TV, but I love her to death. So update on my little weight loss journey I haven't been telling y'all about. I lost a couple pounds. I haven't really been doing it because, you know, stress and yeah, a lot of things came up, but periods. What you say? You said period? No. So yeah, y'all like this hair? I love this hair, y'all. I love this hair. Okay, y'all, so it has been 10 minutes and this is how it look. It just dried up some. Like really dried up. So we finna go to the bathroom and wash it off. Y'all enjoy this video. We was litty. We was turnt.
Some time away. I see. I know you've been thinking lately. Maybe if you change it, just a little better, babe. I don't want.